Revelation 14:6, and I saw another angel fly in the midst of heaven, having the everlasting gospel to preach unto them who dwell on the earth, and to every nation, and kindred, and tongue, and people, saying with a loud voice, fear God, and give glory to him, for the hour of his judgment is come, and worship him that made heaven, and the earth, and the sea, and the fountains of the waters.
What's up? This is Aaron Meeks from the TV series Soul Food, and I'm just here chilling, hanging out. And I just wanted to talk to the youth about accepting God in their life. And, you know, I've accepted God. I've been baptized, filled with the Holy Ghost, and that's in Acts 2:38. And, you know, I just, if you guys want to read that, you could. But, you know, I just want to talk to you guys about being young and being a Christian. It's okay to accept God in your life at a young age. It's good because you have somebody to talk to, and he never will turn his back on you, and he'll always be there even when you pass away. You know, you'll be with him in heaven, and you know, it's just a wonderful experience. And just, you know, for the kids, you know, and whatever you want to do, just keep God first. And you know, being baptized and filled with the Holy Ghost, nothing can go wrong, because it may seem like it's bad, but it always ends up on top no matter what. So, you know, I just want to let the kids know that, you know, it's cool to accept God in your life, even though other people you hang with or people around you may not be there yet. But, you know, be an example for them, you know, set an example and let them see you doing it. And then, you know, encourage them to come to Christ too, you know. So, you know, just do that. Take care. And just keep God first in whatever you do and accept him as your Lord Jesus. And, you know, just make sure you get baptized in Jesus' name, you know, because Jesus is the answer.
Hi, I'm Chip Fields. Many of you may know me as Kim Fields' mom on The Facts of Life, but I'm also Kim Fields' mom in real life. And it's not easy being a single parent, but I find that all of my problems seem to disappear when I turn to Jesus. Some of your problems could disappear if you learn to turn to Jesus is the answer. It's a wonderful program, and it has with it a pastor who is dynamic and right on time with a lot of the information you may need to get you through these hard times. Why don't you watch Pastor Ernest Johnson and Jesus is the answer? It's on nightly on your local cable station. Don't sit out there wondering, what shall I do? Join Pastor Johnson. Pray with him. Jesus is the answer. God bless you.
Let's get off and get on with E-Dog. Come on.
Well, that's Terry. Terry.
Terry?
Terry.
What's up, baby? How you doing, Malik? You all right?
Man, you know I'm chilling, man.
Man, who are these dudes, man?
Man, this is Robert and Ernest Price, man. It's Terry, y'all. He running everything around here, man.
What's up, man? Price. I think I know a Price. A Viola Price.
Yes? How did you know that?
Well, who is she?
Man, that's my mom, man.
That's your mom?
Yeah.
Man, we go way back, man, me and your mom.
For real?
How your dad doing?
He resting.
He resting? Sleeping?
You know.
All right, man, who y'all staying with around here?
My Aunt Bobby, man.
Bobby? Y'all staying at Bobby's house?
Yeah, why? Well, right, who wants to know?
Well, you tell her that Terry said hello. We'll be by.
Say hi. All right, man. All right, Terry. All right, man. What's up?
I don't need him in this drug gang, you know what I'm saying? I want this boy to get back out, get what he gotta get, you know what I'm saying?
I feel that.
You know, I want you to keep the trouble away from him, you know what I'm saying? Just watch after him, make sure he just clear.
Man, you know I run this high, baby. That ain't like that. You know he ain't good hands with me, baby, just like Allstate, baby.
That's right, that's
you
right. That's what I'm talking about, boy. Good looking out though, man. It was nice seeing you,
dog.
It was nice seeing you, too, though.
My nigga.
Hey, stay up, man.
All right.
Good looking out. Oh, you won.
Okay. As long as he walk him home.
Hey,
man,
kids, y'all finish kissing, man?
Man, come on, shoot these dice, man, so I'll take the rest of your money.
Shoot this, man. Let's go. Come on. Hey, man, you ready to shoot these up?
Bro, nigga, it's so long.
Blaze that chronic up, homeboy.
Man, he ain't from the hood.
Take the job, man.
I'm a
So, Miss Nichols, are we still on for dinner tonight?
Yeah, but not in front of the kids, though.
The kids are probably getting more than we are.
God, I'll pick you up ahead, okay?
I'll see you after school.
Ding, 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 ding.
All right, class, remember, don't forget the free pages 35 through 38. 35 through 38. Everybody have a good day.
Studying?
You don't need it.
I'll see you later.
Bye.
What's up, Tracy?
What's up with you, baby girl?
Nothing. I'm just trying to make something of myself, you know, do something with my life. I want to get out of the hood sometime soon.
And you don't think I'm able to do that for you?
How, by destroying other people's lives?
Baby, what I do makes cash.
At whose expense, Tracy?
Why are you tripping? I mean, people are going to do what they're going to do. If I don't go out there and make my money, somebody else will. You know that.
Listen, I told you before, I could never build a life with somebody like you. I have dreams. I'm sorry.
Excuse me, can I get to my locker?
No, you can't get to your locker. Hey. And here, man, get your locker, dog.
Thanks, man.
I'm going, man.
I appreciate it.
Hey, how you doing, rich boy?
What's up, Devo?
Oh, nothing much. I just feel you need to understand the power I have at this school, little punk.
Hey, get your hands off of me.
Nah, homie, it's about to go down right now, man. I want to know what's going on with you and my girl.
Ain't nothing going on.
Yo, man, what's going on? Why you... Hey, man, can't y'all see I'm busy? Man, what...
Man, what you about to do, y'all?
Why you sure,
y'all? Like, what, y'all?
Can I tell you?
What's going on over here?
Mr.
Y'all? What's going on over here? Right there!
That's
y'all!
Right there! Get up
right here! Right now! Right now! What do you think is going on?
Do nothing, Mr. Bond.
Right now! Out of here!
Stores out here, baby.
Hey.
Hey, now you know that's Uncle Loke, right? And that's Scooby. And that's some of the best b-ball players in Compton. Ain't nobody beat him yet.
Is that a fact?
Yeah, it's a fact. See that platinum chain Scooby got on? Took it from Allen Iverson playing one-on-one at Venice Beach. Yeah, cat got mad game. You get the point?
What's up, ladies? You clowns our next victims?
I know. Y'all not the next victims. Come on, Scooby. Let's go get something to eat, dog. They ain't trying to play, man.
They're not so fast, Cheech and Chung. Yes. Me and my boy will take you on.
Oh, is that right? And who are you, Cupcakes?
Call me Julius E. Dr. K. What's his name?
Dr. J.
I'm Dr. J. Now, you guys gonna take us on or what?
Let's make it worth our while, then. $200, 11 points game.
Can you deal with that, Dr. J?
Make it 500 and you're on.
Oh, 500 a bet for sure.
Jeez, $500?
Hey, $500? What you talking about, man? How the hell you bust money to get up here?
Be cool, I got it under control.
Dude, if we don't come up with that money, we going home in body bags.
Then we better not lose.
Really, no, man. Look, this big nigga
look
like he's
rocking. All right. It's my little homie right there, little baby Joe, you know what I mean?
Well, I'm gonna tell you about that. Come on, baby. Put some D on him, baby. You don't know what God can do for you. You don't know what God can do for you.
But now that I'm an adult, I can see very clearly. As I begin to see,
you're
out there on the cotton. And when the sun go down,
Man, you let me first come all over
and you done played this.
Why'd you get this? Right, on, why did you get that then? Play.
You got a change. You don't know what God can do for you.
Good game.
Let's talk about y'all paying us our money. Run it over, home.
Four. Yeah, that's right. Thank you. That's 500, right,
baby.
Right.
500.
Yeah.
I got you, though, Ernie.
We got this.
I got you, Ernie.
Yeah.
War.
Come cool as the can. I floss everywhere with my cans. Come cool as the can. Tell me why you act like that. No one I can see can come cool as the can. I floss
everywhere
with my
cans. Alright, kid. Tell me why you act like that.
No one I can see can come cool as the can. I floss everywhere with my cans. I'm just getting mad cause they can't come cool as the can. Tell me why you act like that. When I can seek it, come cool as the can. I floss it.
We've been through rough times before.
Yeah, but I never thought they'd get this bad.
Girl, you know the Lord don't put on you no more than you could bear. Stop whining about that security job. Pawn these things and buy Bel Air.
How did you handle it?
It wasn't easy. And not by myself.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna get back to y'all, all right?
We buy Ola by Ola. Mm-mm-mm. Well, I tell you what, my uncle was a lucky man, wasn't he?
No, that's right.
I can't quite grasp the idea of my dead husband as being lucky.
Where's Ardelia?
And why do you want to know?
She got a book for me to read.
A book? She's in the back.
Hey, man, shut the door. You know this is a bad neighborhood.
Come in, Terry. Sit down.
Hey. Hey, Viola, why don't you come on and have a seat right here? Talk to you for a minute.
What do you want, Terry?
Sit down, I tell you, sit down. You know, I was thinking.
Sorry.
You know, since your husband is, my uncle is gone, that I can, take over his responsibilities.
Terry, I got shoes older than you.
But then I broke in. You know, see, I'm a man, see, and I'm only stepped to the responsibility taking care of you and your kids. Now, I got all the money you need. And I even got you a new car because I heard about what happened to yours.
Thank you, Terry, but no thank you.
Something wrong with my offer or something?
Terry, you know, and I know how you make that money. And that's more trouble than I would ever want to have.
Oh, I get it. See, you know what's wrong with you? Your sisters never know when you see a good thing. That's why a brother always got to go somewhere else. It was nice meeting you again, Viola. Lo! Let's get up out of here, man. See, you're gonna need me in this neighborhood. This is my neighborhood. I run the show here. Hope your kids have a nice, safe walk to school. Let's get up out of here, man. You better watch your girl.
Who's that at the door, man?
Nobody. Nobody's at the door.
Speedy walking team or something? Wait up, man. Why are you in such a hurry? Just relax.
I'm not in a hurry.
I know you lived around here.
Well, we haven't lived here that long.
And I lived here my whole life. Same street, same house, same friends. Sounds kind of boring, doesn't it?
No. I mean, we actually used to live on 104th. So it's nice to live somewhere where everyone and everything is like so familiar to you. You know what I mean?
I guess. I just never thought of it that way. So you mind a little company?
It's a free country.
Since when? In our free enterprise system, nothing will ever be free. Pretty good for a dumb jock, huh?
I never called you that.
I know. I just got so used to it. I've been called it so much.
As if. I mean, that still doesn't make it okay.
I mean, it's cool. I'm cool with who I am. So this is your first year at the Brook.
Yeah.
What do you think?
I mean, it's a school. It's nice. I mean, there's nothing special about it or anything.
So, can I walk you home today after school?
Well, that's okay.
Look, it's just a walk home. What can it hurt?
Well, you know, I have like a million things to do.
Look, no one will bite you. I promise. You have my word.
Well, I don't know. Okay, so like, I don't know, maybe. Okay?
All right.
Okay, like,
I'll see you then.
Bye.
Nah, just passing through. They got you washing the dishes.
Yes, unfortunately. At our old house, we had maids for this kind of work.
Yeah, Billy. Where everybody at?
Well, Mom's at her new job, and you know Aunt Bobby shopping. And I think Robert had an interview or something, and the rest of the guys, well, put it this way, I don't know, and I don't care. Now, you know Mom and Aunt Bobby don't like it when company's over when they're not home.
Now, your stepdad and I go way back. I'm sure they wouldn't mind if old Uncle Oak stopped by from time to time.
They said anybody. Uncle Oak, how do you know if a guy likes you? I mean, not that it matters or anything, but just in case it might. I mean, what should I look for? Well, you know what? Never mind. It's silly. Forget it. But I mean, I just figured since you used to be a boy, I mean, how did you let a girl know that you liked her?
When I like a girl, I show her.
My son didn't do anything wrong.
Okay, I understand that. We just need to take him to the hospital, get a thorough examination done. Okay, when did you first see him?
Sorry. Take your time. Take your time.
This is embarrassing.
Don't worry. I ain't gonna say nothing. Besides, it's the big deal anyway. So what, you ain't living large? Most folks around here ain't.
I ain't most folk.
Now, why you making the stories about being rich?
Hey, why don't you bust me then?
Well, you know, it is a small school. For what? That's your business to tell. Hey, the way I see it, at least your old man had a wild, exciting life. When my old man was around, he used to try to borrow money from my friends. I ain't ashamed. I'm just glad it's over. It's gonna be all good when I get that scholarship. Then me and Mom's gonna be moving on up, just like the Jeffersons.
When my father was alive, we used to kick it. Big house, nice cars, clothing. That was because of money. Now we living here with you and your mother like we some stray dogs.
Oh, come on, man. Ain't even like that.
Oh, the heck if it ain't. My mother cried.
Praise the Lord. We know that you enjoyed the motion picture Flossing. We've just shown portions of it, but it's available in its entirety. You can get it three ways. You can call and request information on how you can get a copy of that movie. You can go online, and it gives you all the information online, or you can write us directly, and we will make sure to get a copy out to you. Now, for the first 100 callers, that call and request a copy, we will put you in the drawing for a your free copy of Flossing. We're going to give away 5 copies. So the first 100 callers will be entered into that drawing. And if your name is pulled, you will get your own free copy postage paid of this great movie, Flossin. Well, God bless you. This is Elder Ernest Johnson. Don't forget to pick up your copy of Flossin. Amen. And it will be a blessing to you, and it will be a great witnessing tool. Well, God bless you. And this is Jesus is the Answer broadcast. I know we've been doing something different today. We've been looking at a movie, but I'm telling you, it is a blessing to have a copy of this movie. So this is Elder Ernest Johnson. On behalf of all the saints, the partners, and friends of Jesus is the Answer Ministries, I say to you, no matter what your problems are, Jesus is the answer. God bless you, and we'll see you next time.
Hello, this is Joe Torre, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer with Pastor Ernest Johnson.
Hi, this is Janae DeBoer, and you're watching Jesus is the Answer with Pastor Ernest Johnson. Enjoy.
God has come into my life and has given me the gifts of being able to feel finally in my life. And let me tell you something. When you come to this church, you'll see God in a mighty way. And I want you to come down, enjoy the service, listen to the gospel being preached. Let God heal your life. God really has done miraculous and wonderful things in my life. And I'm going to tell you something. There's nothing like Christ. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. This is Bishop Ernest Johnson inviting you to come to a miracle move of God this Sunday morning at the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church. We're located at 25100 South Normandy Avenue in Harbor City, California. Come on out. If you need healing, you need deliverance, you need to be saved, you need to be baptized in Jesus' name, filled with the Holy Ghost, I want to invite you to come on out to the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church. 25100 South Normandy Avenue in Harbor City, California.
Hi, I'm Kim Fields. I play Tootie on The Facts of Life. You know, as young people, we're always searching for answers, and we tend to find them in the wrong places or in the wrong things. Well, here's the answer that I found is just great. Jesus is the answer. And you can watch a program called Jesus is the Answer nightly on your local cable station with a dynamic young preacher by the name of Ernest Johnson. So remember, that's Jesus is the Answer nightly on your local cable network.
Praise the Lord. This is Bishop Ernest Johnson inviting you to come to a miracle move of God this Sunday morning at the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church. We're located at 25100 South Normandy Avenue in Harbor City, California. Come on out. If you need healing, you need deliverance, you need to be saved, you need to be baptized in Jesus' name, filled with the Holy Ghost, I want to invite you to come on out to the Jesus is the Answer Apostolic Church, 25100 South Normandy Avenue in Harbor City, California. Join us this Sunday morning at 11 a.m. and Bible study is Tuesday at 7:30 p.m. Come on out and we'll see you there. Are you ready?
Yes.
Just lift those hands. Are you ready?
Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus.